Hi.
Welcome to Artemis Online. I'm Grace and I'll be teaching you singing.
I'm Keir and we'll be doing drama together.
I'm Holly and I'll be teaching you dance.
This whole week online we've got a range of Halloween themed drama and dance and singing activities for you to join in with at home.
Let's go. We are going to be doing a dance to Ghostbusters this week and we are going to learn a little section every single day. But before we start the dance, we are going to do a dance warm-up. It is very important that every single day you do a warm-up to make sure your body is warm and that you are ready to go. And because it is a Halloween workshop, every single day we are going to do a dance warm-up to a different spooky tune. Today we are going to do a warm-up to Scooby-Doo.
Where are you? We got some work to do now.
And starting the job.
Where are you? We need some help from you.
Hey, ready
now.
And a fast job. Off we go.
I see you pretending you've got
a. Now we're going to slow it down to slow motion jobs.
Hey, shake
ready? Shake it all out. Shake this one. Guys, let's move on to our dance. We are not going to go from the beginning for this dance today. We are going to learn a section that is repeated twice in the dance, and I would also say it's maybe the trickiest part. So if we do it today, we can practice it every single day and we will have it perfected by the end. So we start with our feet together, and just the feet are going to go cross, and it's the heel that's digging together, cross. Together. Our arms that go with it, when your feet are together, your arms are crossed, and when your heel comes out, your arms come open. So we'll go out, in. And can you see I'm leaning back slightly just to have a little bit more relaxation with it and to groove along with the music. So we go one, two, three, four. We are then stepping forward on our right leg, and as we do it, our arms come out as if we're pushing through a door. So we go push forward. And now that you have that, I want you to think of your chest coming through the door first. So your chest is going to be pulled through, and once that's pulled through, the rest of your body comes with it. So you'd go round here. So that together is going cross together, round here. We are then stepping out to the left. Our right arm is out, and our left arm is going to go one, two, and you have a little click. You go click, click. Our hips are going to move along to this. We're going out, out. All of that together goes cross, together, round, and out, out. So your foot and your arm are coming out at the same time. One and two. Lovely. Let's just try that section with the music. Nice, guys, well done. After that, we've gone one, two. We are going step, dig. So our feet are just going one, dig, and our knees are coming in as we do it. Our arms are going round, here, and I want you to get really low for that. So all of that together goes cross, together, round, and one, two, step. Dig, step, dig. The last bit of this section, it is my favourite. You are walking back all cool. Your fingers are wagging and you're gonna mouth, I'm afraid of no ghosts. You go, I'm afraid of no ghost. And if you want to speak it out loud, you totally can. Or if you want to mouth it to the man saying it, you can. Let's do that whole section together, okay? Ghostbusters! 6, 7, 8. Cross, together, round, and one, two, step.
I ain't afraid of no ghost.
Nice, guys. And I really want you to have loads of attitude coming back. The next bit is the same for the first half. So we go cross, together, round, and. And now instead of doing this move, we are jumping on our left, then coming back. So we go left, right, left. And our arms are gonna come out like this, as if you're popping out to the ghost. You go one, two. So that will go cross, together, round, and one, two. We are then straight away putting our hands behind our backs and we jump out, we cross our left over, and then we turn round. Now, when we're crossed, there is no way we can go to the left. It is physically impossible because our legs are crossed. Whereas if we go round to our right, we get round easily. So we will go cross, together, round, and one, two, out, cross, round. Last bit, we're gonna go, I'm afraid of no, come forward, ghost. And that can be a click, that can be a what, that can be anything you want, but you've got two of these, one, two, out, turn back. Right, let's try both those two sections together, once without music and then once with music. So ready? 5, 6, 7, 8. We cross, together, forward, and click, step, dig, and afraid, no ghost, and again, cross, together, round, and forward and back we go, out, cross, round, two, go, and afraid, no ghost, turn around. Lovely, let's try with music.
Ghostbusters!
Off we go. Round and click and click. Step, dig, get that sass out. And again, cross. Round, forward and back. Out, cross, round to go. And afraid, no ghost. Amazing, guys. You have absolutely smashed learning that today. And tomorrow, we're going to go right from the beginning and learn in order.
Hi, everyone. We're going to do some singing next. So we're going to start off with a warm-up, and then I'm going to teach you some sections of a fun Halloween song. So what I would like you to do is you're going to start off doing a siren on an NG sound. So an N, and my lovely assistants are going to demonstrate what that sounds like. Mm. Thank you. If you guys could do it again. So you're going all the way to the top of your range as far as you can, and then all the way down to the bottom. And now we're going to take our hands like this and we're going to open our mouths as much as we can and we're just going to make our... Very nice, very nice. And then we are going to play a little game. It's a warm-up game. It's head, shoulders, knees and toes. Very easy. I hope you all know what that is. But we're going to take out different words. So to start with, if you guys don't mind, we're going to start off with a normal head, shoulders, knees and toes.
Okay.
Ready? So go 3, 2, 1, we go... Head, shoulders, knees and toes, knees and toes. Head, shoulders, knees and toes, and eyes and ears and mouth and nose. Head, shoulders, knees and toes, knees and toes. Hopefully you know it, and if you don't, hopefully you've just learnt it. This time we're going to take out the word shoulders, if that's okay.
Okay.
So instead of saying shoulders, we're just gonna go head, knees and toes, okay? Ready? 3, 2, 1, we go.
Head, knees and toes, knees and toes. Head, knees and toes, knees and toes. And eyes and ears and mouth and nose. Head, knees and toes, knees and toes.
Well done, Keir. Well done, Holly. Very impressed. This time we're going to take out our knees and we're going to take out our eyes. Mm-hmm. Okay? Ready?
Are we putting shoulders back in?
We're putting our shoulders back on. We're taking out our knees and we're taking out our eyes. Ready? 3, 2, 1, we go.
Head, shoulders, and toes, and toes. Head, shoulders, and toes, and toes, and ears, and mouth, and nose. Head, shoulders, and toes.
And toes. Yay! Very well done. So this time we're going to take out our knees and we're going to take out our eyes. So we're going to go head, shoulders, and then when we get to the eyes and the ears, we're not going to say our eyes, we're just going to go ears, nose, mouth. Ready?
Yep.
So we go 3, 2, 1, we go
head, shoulders, and toes, and toes. Head, shoulders, and toes, and toes, and ears and mouth and nose. Head, shoulders, and toes, and toes.
Really well done, everyone. That is the end of our warm-up. We're going to move on to learning a bit of our spooky song. Okay, everyone, we are going to start learning our song. We will be doing a song called Spookywooky, and we will start today with the first verse. So I'm going to say the words, and you, along with Keir and Holly, are going to repeat them back to me. So the first words are Spookywooky witches flying their brooms.
Spookywooky witches flying their brooms.
Great, and then we say, ooh, it's Halloween.
Ooh, it's Halloween.
And then really easy for you guys, we repeat exactly the same words, but in a slightly different tune. So if we could repeat the same words, we go,
Spookywooky witches flying their brooms. Ooh, it's Halloween.
Great. So the tune goes, I will sing a line and you guys will sing it back to me. So we go, Spookywooky witches flying their brooms.
Spookywooky witches flying their brooms.
Ooh, it's Halloween.
Ooh, it's Halloween.
Spookywooky witches flying their brooms.
Spookywooky witches flying their brooms.
Ooh, it's Halloween.
Ooh, it's Halloween.
Great. This time we're going to add two lines together. So I'm going to sing from the beginning up to the end of the word Halloween, and then you guys will sing it back, and then we'll do the second part. So you go. Spookywooky witches flying their brooms. Ooh, it's Halloween.
Spookywooky witches flying their brooms. Ooh, it's Halloween. Spooky wooky witches flying their brooms. Ooh, it's Halloween. Spooky wooky witches flying their brooms. Ooh, it's Halloween.
Amazing. I'm sure you guys sound incredible. So we are going to learn the next words. It is the exact same tune, but slightly different wording. So this time we're saying spooky wooky spiders climbing their webs.
Spooky wooky spiders climbing their webs.
Then very easy, we say, ooh, it's Halloween. And then we repeat. And it is the exact same tune. But I'm going to sing a line and you guys are going to sing it back so we can get nice and used to it. So we go. Spooky wooky spiders climbing their webs.
Spooky wooky spiders climbing their webs.
Ooh, it's Halloween. You guys.
Ooh, it's Halloween.
Spooky wooky spiders climbing their webs.
Spooky wooky spiders climbing their webs.
Ooh, it's Halloween.
Ooh, it's Halloween.
Right, I think we could go from the very beginning with some music. What do you guys think?
Absolutely. Yeah.
Let's do it. There are 8 clicks like this before we start.
Spooky wooky witches flying their brooms. Ooh, it's Halloween. Spooky wooky witches flying their brooms. Ooh, it's Halloween.
We've got spiders next.
Spooky wooky spiders climbing their webs. Ooh, it's Halloween. Spooky wooky spiders climbing their webs. Halloween.
Amazing, guys. We will see you tomorrow to learn some more of Spooky Wooky.
Hello, everyone. So today, before we get started on our main task, we're going to do a nice warm-up to make sure that our mouths are all ready to move so we can get all of our words out for our poem. So firstly, all you're going to do is you're just going to stick your tongue out as far as you can. Everyone, flip your tongue out.
Wow.
And then pop it back in, whoa, and stick it out again. And you're gonna try and touch your nose. See if you can touch your nose. Grace can touch her nose. Wow. Amazing. Then what you're gonna do is you're just gonna go, Nice, you get all that nice morning voice off of you. We're going to do something called a tongue twister now, which basically is going to get all of our articulators in our mouth working so we can get all of our words out nice and clear during our poem. So, very slowly with me, we're going to say, Reese watched Ross. Let's just do those three. Reese watched Ross. Wash his Irish wrist watch.
Wash his Irish wrist watch.
Let's just try those two sentences together. Reese watched Ross. Wash his Irish wrist watch. How are you doing, guys?
That's real hard.
The actions are helping.
So let's do those two very slowly one more time.
Reese watched Ross. Wash his Irish wrist watch.
Amazing. And the next little bit, if you're super advanced and you think you can do it, we'll carry on. But the wrist watch, Reese watched.
But the wrist watch, Reese watched, was a Swiss wrist watch.
Oh my gosh, how are you doing, Grace?
I'm struggling, I can't lie.
And how are you doing, Holly?
I'm even at my best shot.
Yes. And how are you doing at home?
Better than us.
Great!
Yeah, probably.
Amazing, so that gets all your mouth nice and articulate, ready to do the poem. And let's get going. This week, we're going to work on a short Halloween-themed poem. Now, we're going to come up with a character, some staging, and how we're going to act it all out. But first, I think we should have a read of the poem all together so we know exactly what we're saying. Said one ghost to the other ghost, I like Halloween the most. Then ghost 2 to number 1, yes, Halloween is lots of fun. Floating around from door to door, saying boo, but not much more. Said number one to number two, I wish we could eat candy too. Said number two, here's the fix. We can't have treats, but we do tricks. With that, he floated out of view and cackled aloud, shouted, boo! So that's the poem we're going to work on throughout this week. But before we just perform it, it'd be boring just to say it as ourselves. So we have to have a think about how you would want to see it on a stage. So you might change your voice slightly. You might change how you move. You might do it in a costume. You might do it with props. You might do it all sat down like me. You might do it stood up. You might do it running around the room. Or you might be a ghost. You might be a mummy. You could be a vampire. Anything you want. So have a think about what you would like your character to be for the poem, and that's what we're going to start working on from tomorrow. What an amazing first day you've had, guys. We hope you've had fun with us today online. We've got more exciting content for you tomorrow and for the rest of the week. So have a good night, and we'll see you tomorrow for more fun.
Bye, guys!